being told both drivers are all right. Great news there.